Hi and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question. Find dy by dx of the following function. Y raised to power x is equal to x raised to power y. So let's start the solution. Our given function is y raised to power x is equal to x raised to power y. Taking logarithm on both sides, we get x log y is equal to y log x. Now differentiate both sides with respect to x. We will apply product rule here on both the sides. Now on the left hand side we have x into derivative of log y. This is 1 by y, and derivative of y with respect to x is dy by dx plus log y into 1. And on the right hand side we have y into derivative of log x, that is 1 by x plus log x into derivative of y with respect to x. So this is dy by dx. Now combining terms containing dy by dx, we have two terms here, it is x by y and here it is log x. So we get dy by dx into x by y minus log x is equal to y by x minus log y. So this implies dy by dx is equal to y by x minus log y upon x by y minus log x. This implies dy by dx is equal to y by x into y minus x log y upon x minus y log x. So we have found the dy by dx and our answer is dy by dx is equal to y by x into y minus x log y upon x minus y log x. I hope the question is clear to you. Bye and enjoy yourself.